Somebody on one of the original videos pointed out the fellow's indicating left and turn right. I think he was going to pull around a parked car more than anything. Look at that, no traffic coming. Certainly not as many Ford Escorts and Cortinas and things around on there as what there was then. There's a little bit of joggers coming out. Documentary style, otherwise I'd have gone around a lot of other places. I had several people commented, pity you didn't go around such and such street where I used to live, or such and such area. It's a pure luck I did what I did. Certainly different up ahead now, where we're going to go around St Mary's. Certainly, you know, on the right there's not a lot of change. We've gone through on the left with the car sales room on the original one. Right, Tesco's Express, surprise, surprise. Now, initially this isn't going to be much different, but it certainly will be at the bottom end of it. Gone up the wrong road. Never mind, only a slight difference. It's the next one up, that's all. So I'm going to come out this next one on the left last time. Back to normal now. Of course, the old St Mary's hospital is long gone. More houses. Certainly different. Yeah, very much so. Used to be fields just there. Residents only parking now. In the past, I think it was probably whoever got there first. Good, still nothing coming. Should arrange for the milk tanker to come round the roundabout like it did on the original one. No doubt the local eccentric that stepped off the road is long gone. We're still clearer. Exactly where I wanted to be, but that will do. Interesting. And it's not the same sweater. And I didn't have glasses in the last one. And my flowing locks have long gone. That proves this is genuine. And this road will be a lot quieter now than it was then, because it's now been bypassed, of course. high-speed camera in Colchester, that one. Why they leave it, I don't know. Oh, we're an hour into the drive now, it's quite surprising. Differences in the last 26 years, not only with road layout but particularly with development. About joggers, it's still just as popular as it was. Now, from this point, we enter another world. Apart from the old water tower. Time 26 years ago in the mornings is now a main road. Straight ahead. It's now somewhat different. Colchester, and I was born in 1950, it was 57,000, in 1986 it was 86,000 approximately, now it's 186,000, and it's going to be 212 in about 4 years time or something. All crammed into the same space in the middle. definitely picking up a bit now. Hit 10 o'clock.